He's telling everybody when I looked up at him, I'm supposed to know it's him.
Richard turned gray. His fucking color of his skin turned gray when I seen this little nigga, man. You heard me, man? I don't need to fucking tell lies or shit. Richard turned gray when he seen me, so I don't get nothing out of that. I don't. If nobody's giving me a reason for adrenaline, I'm talking about adrenaline. Fuck all that machismo, bravado, ego. Fuck all that. I'm talking about adrenaline. I'm talking about the fucking adrenaline, man. When your life is in danger, it's a fucking, when it's time to get it popping. Right? I didn't know. I didn't see none of that. I knew it was a joke firsthand. I knew it was a fucking joke. No? So I scared this nigga. I'm talking about, y'all know when a nigga grilling. You know when somebody grilling, right? A real nigga would say, what the fuck are you looking at, right? And my, yo, peoples, am I right or wrong? If somebody fuck announcing yourself. Fuck announcing yourself. If somebody grilling you in your face, right, looking down, you say, what the fuck is your problem? Richie ain't do none of that. This nigga Richie turned Stevie Wonder's, man. This nigga was like, if you really love me, this nigga turned like, he should have just wore sunglasses. Richie was Stevie Wonder's. He didn't even want to look at it, nigga. Well, I ain't seen no aggression. I seen a little midget. I seen a little fucking half dead looking out of breath little fucking crackhead, yeah. But you see, Richie like to instigate people. This is my whole thing. I don't give a fuck about that piece of shit. But Richie like to instigate people to argue with me. He like to do all that shit, right? You heard? So.
But you don't even talk to you, man.
And doing all that other snitch ass shit, right? Richie's a little...
You ain't got Richie on video gate doing three-party, convincing them that you're talking to me and geesing them up. Come on, man. Realize what you're saying, homie.
My man still got the grill. I know, yo, my man gonna fuck you up, yo. And I don't wanna hear shit. That nigga your height. Hey, Richie, that nigga your height, nigga. That nigga your height, yo. I don't wanna hear shit. Check this out. out, this nigga, check this out, this little faggot ass Richie, he'd like to record the Teflon Don. He'd like to make fun of the Teflon Don. Fuck that piece of shit, man. Fuck that little fucking midget ass nigga, man. I don't give a fuck. He can play victim all he want. I don't give a shit. I know Richie waiting for the other voice. That ain't gonna happen, yo. He's trying to get the other voice right now. That ain't gonna happen, yo. What they say? What's that word? Pick on somebody your own size? Richie, you got somebody your own size, yo. Cause yo, I'ma keep it real. We went over there cracking jokes in the car, right? And you know what's, yo, and that's another thing. You know what's really funny about that?
He's just talking about coming and stalking me. This has got to be the sixth or seventh time or something.
Real fucking radio, nigga. You know who's talking about you, right? We cracking jokes in the car, going through the drive-thru, right? We looking at Richie and the car is shaking. Because we laughing at this nigga, right? The nigga that's Richie height in there, too. This nigga will wipe the floor with Richie. I'm talking, he wiped the floor, right? We all laughing at this. And Richie trying to pretend like he ain't here now. That's how this nigga pussy, yeah? This nigga pussy, right? So we get out the motherfucking car. I'm talking about we came through the drive-thru already, right? The Teflon Don is where he at. He ain't a problem. Matter of fact, my man gave him a dollar something, dollar and change. The Teflon ain't a problem. He, that nigga cool. He ain't a fucking problem. Right? So we come through the drive-thru, we cracking jokes on Richie. Cause the Teflon got more respect than him. He get more change, you know? When they look at Richie, they like, what the fuck is this shit? Right? Alright, so we get out and we laughing. And Richie trying to pretend like he don't hear nothing. Huh? My little man just said, he's looking at him like bugging on him. Huh? Well, alright, cool. Y'all had your little introduction. You just said Richie don't know it. It's all good, cool, it's all good. But at the end of the day, that ain't gonna matter, man. You can say what you want to say, but at the end of the day, it ain't gonna matter. Richie talking crazy now. Now he talk about he gonna whip my man out and shit. He talking crazy now. All right, cool, man. It's manslaughter. If I grab Richie with one hand I grab Richie with one arm and I hit him with the other, this shit is manslaughter. It's manslaughter. And plenty of times I want to do that shit. But Richie stay under the camera and he stay next to witnesses. Richie play a lot of games, yeah? He play a lot of fucking snitch games. So now we got a little man, we got my mans right here. So that's a fair fight. For sure, they gonna lock me up. For sure, they gonna be, come on, man. Yo, them cops will look at me like, come on, man. You serious, dog? I'm dead. I know that. I know what the fuck gonna go down. They're gonna be like, yo, you serious, man? You had to whoop this little nigga out like this. I know how that shit gonna go down. But Richie won't be under a secluded area where in and out, boom, 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 nobody see nothing. Boom, we keep it moving. Richie ain't gonna do that. I already tried that with him. Trust me, man. Trust me. Alright? I sat there and waited. I sat there and waited for Richie to go to around the corner. I sat and waited for Richie to go to a secluded area. Across the country. None of that, man. None of that shit. Even Yo, even people that don't got nothing to do with the radio say, yo, this nigga's a snitch. He ain't gonna move from that area. Even other cats told me, yo, why are you wasting your time on this bum ass nigga? They don't know the fucking radio history. I had a nigga tell me, yo, why are you wasting your time with this bum nigga, yo? And I was like, but he didn't know what was going on. So I, at the time, I was like, damn, why am I wasting my time with this bum ass nigga? But Richie keep talking shit. He keep fucking provoking. He keep talking out his fucking ass, man. Alright, so cool, man. So we got a nigga your size, Richie. Your fucking height. You heard that, Cracky? Your height. So, don't think you're gonna pull out a knife or your life's in danger. It's gonna be your height.
Okay, cupcake.
Tell your faggot ass people that shit. You heard, you bitch ass nigga? Look, dog, he called you.
I'm not the one that's got my boy on the phone hanging because I had to call him to beat Richie's ass. I'm not the scared pussy. I ain't going to your block numerous times, going to stalk you, threatening you. I got you, man. You're just too scared to make your move, man. Like I said a while back. You weren't so damn scared, be over already. Cash your checks with your mouth. Your body never gonna cash. Cop and fleas and spin doctoring it, and you ain't crazy and all that other pussy wussy shit, and you're supposed to know it's me. Yeah, all right, have a good night.
From Brooklyn, too. So it's fair. My man's from Brooklyn, nigga. All right, I don't wanna hear shit. This nigga from Brooklyn, man. I ain't wanna say where. But that shit is way iller than where Richie is. It's way iller than where Richie live at. That's all I gotta say. Right? I mean, that was my first idea. It was my first idea, I ain't gonna front. For the simple fact, right? Richie, you know why it was, Richie, you know why it was my first idea? For the simple fact, when you did that bullshit, remember that? Remember when you said, fuck you, CK? Remember that? And you went out, see, this is the bullshit Richie gonna admit. Richie can talk all that other shit, right? But this nigga won't man up to the bullshit that he do, right? When this nigga went out in the hallway and made up a story that we talking about they smoke crack and they junkie so them niggas can get amped up and fight his battle. Richie won't talk about that.
How many videos you and your other three friends kept saying that's all they do out in the hallway? Come on, man. You're barking up the wrong tree. Richie got all the gates, the true stories in Donnie Brasco and Richie Radio. Enjoy it. Remember what I told you back then? Don't start what you can't finish. Ain't that a bitch?
Yo, y'all don't believe me, man? Matter of fact, I'm gonna play the video right now. I'll play this. That's what really got me vexed about this little cocksucker. When Cracky did that coward ass shit, yo. That was the day that I really got vexed on this little piece of shit. And then when 7-9 told me to deal, gonna tell me the deal on this nigga right here? I want y'all to check this out. You can go to Headbanger 45 Cal. I want y'all to check out a real video. This is what really told me that Richie's a fucking coward, yo. I'm getting that, Richie. That shit don't got nothing to do with them young ass niggas. And yo, Richie, I met El Richie. I talked to them little niggas. Richie know what I did. I talked to them little niggas, huh? When you were scared to come outside, I was talking to them little niggas. It's all good, man. I know the real deal. It's all good. It's all good. I know the real deal, yo. Alright, the video was called Watch Out 127 Runs to the Hallway in Lines.
Once I got my own, God bless the second son, who got his own, I got a little. Son come up with Richie dripping out of his mouth, because the life he wants to try to be about, or the life he wants to believe the public to know he leads, I lead legally, and don't have to explain why afterwards, which is why I don't go meet anybody. Let them come see me. Yep.
Yo, you go to Headbanger 45 Cal, huh? You gonna see the Joker. Watch out, 127 runs to the hallway and lies.
Got the problem? We can solve it. That's their problem, not mine. I'm just a technician trying to have radio fun. But it will be the beginning of their end, so just remember those words, I gotta go.
I'm a fun, but you're not a technician. You're talking a lot of shit out here. 127 runs. You're all about people out here just talking shit there. You know what the fuck you're doing. You know what the fuck you do there. You be out here provoking people, yo. Alright? Don't cry now, bitch. You did that. Don't fucking cry now.
Wah! It don't sound like Richie ever cries. Even with a horse gives shit, he's right. But this is what we gotta put up with at night when the skip falls out. Cause they know they can be heard then. They see the noise carriers. They know they can't touch that. They know they got double mud stations. They can't talk local in the daytime, so we gotta put up with this bullshit at night. Hey guys, check it out. No DX, no issue. Let's watch me drip out of their mouth till the sun comes up, or till the skip come out tomorrow, cover them up, and I can get back to work. Cause it's my skip that brings my boxes to my door, and I just got home. Oh, and you monkeys jumping over the room and try to get to the radio that we're hearing over here. Are you talking to me? Well, if we're doing double rasters, and only we know why, I gotta go.
Check it out. Well, I got it on input there. But this nigga,